Hey guys, so my presentation is on the Arnold Palmer Bay Hill Golf Club. I know another group presented this, so hopefully I'm able to add a couple things. Here are just a few awesome pictures of the golf course. So they go all the way back in time to 1954. Dr. Phillips actually sold this land to Minute Maid Corporation. And then about 5 years after that, two Toms, who were the key holders at the time, had a dream of building an 18-hole golf course. So then a year after that, we started construction. And then a year after that, the golf course finally came alive. And then about almost a decade later, in 1970, Arnold Palmer then bought a 5-year lease. And then after his lease, he then officially bought it. And in 1977, Arnold Palmer celebrated by adding the Bay Hill Golf Tournament to the PGA Tour, so pretty big deal. And then about 30 years later, the Bay Hill Invitation became the Arnold Palmer Invitation. And then the picture on the right includes Arnold Palmer and Jack Nicklaus. Okay, and then for amenities, we have obviously, of course, the 18-hole championship golf course, the tennis courts, the Junior Olympic heated swimming pool, a clubhouse, a spa and a full service salon, a fitness center that includes fitness classes, a dining room, and a boat marina. Okay, now for dress code for this club, you're allowed to wear hats when you're golfing, obviously, but inside the clubhouse or dining room, you cannot wear hats. Men must wear golf attire, business casual, while in the clubhouse or dining room, shirt, dining room. And then shirts must have collars and be tucked in. For shorts, shorts must have a hem length of no more than 4 inches above the knee. And then for ladies, sleeveless shirts must have collars or have long sleeves without collars. And there are 6 different types of memberships for the club. There's the resident corporate membership, the non-resident corporate membership, the Young Executive Golf Membership, which is offered to anyone under 40. The Social Membership, which is pretty much access to everything that the club has to offer with the exception of the golf course. The Non-Resident Golf Membership and the Resident Golf Membership. Okay, and here are some questions that you can take away. Does a social membership include golf? Yes or no? And it actually does not, because a social membership includes everything besides golf. What year did Arnold Palmer buy a lease into the Bay Hill Golf Club? That is actually 1970. And then he officially bought it after his 5-year lease was done in 1975, but his lease was in 1970. And then 3 amenities included in a corporate membership. In a corporate membership, you actually get all the amenities that is offered for the club. So you can just pick any 3. It can be the 18-hole golf course, the swimming pool or tennis club or the boat marina or any of them, because they offer all of them.